So, here we have a Mitsubishi lift at the Van der Valk Hotel Schiphol A4 at the Ruigenhoek. This is a very basic model of Mitsubishi lift. This one doesn't have any sound effects, unfortunately, but it has all the nice fixtures. And it has a 1000 kilogram capacity. And it has dual buttons. It has buttons there, and it has buttons over there. Oh, someone actually called the lift. So yeah, this lift has two buttons over there and over there. And if I stand here like so, you can actually see it. Yeah, dual interface. Maybe it's because it has buttons on both sides. I'm not really sure. It seems kind of redundant, but just an interesting and somewhat odd feature of this lift. So let's go up one more time. And then I'll film it like so. Yeah, this restaurant is located quite close to Schiphol. Sadly, there's some copyrighted music playing. So let's go back to the restaurant level and then close off the video. So yeah, this was just a short Mitsubishi lift at the Ruigenhoek restaurant. I hope you enjoyed it and thanks for watching.